We know that the truck industry is bringing out some higher, bigger, lifted trucks. And of course, then you need easy access into that truck. That's where AMP Research comes in. I'm Katie Osborne for Truck Hero. Alongside me is Anthony Smith, and we are talking Power Steps. This is a legendary product in your line.
Yep, the Power Steps, just like you said, trucks are bigger, higher, more difficult to get into, and so the running boards, there's a bigger need for running boards. And what the Power Step does is it drops the steps down to a nice, low, functional level to help you get into the vehicle. Then when you shut the door, they tuck right up out of the way, so you get the ground clearance that you need.
I totally noticed that when it had lowered, how low to the ground that really is. Why is that helpful?
Well, if you've noticed with a lot of stationary boards, sometimes they have to be tucked up pretty high just for ground clearance because they're stationary. They're not moving anywhere. But when you step up onto them, it actually puts you up into this awkward high position and it makes it difficult to get into the vehicle. So bringing that step down lower, actually it's easier to get up to, especially on the higher trucks. But also that transition from the step onto the seat is just that much more seamless.
Now, Power Steps have been around for quite some time, but what's new this year?
This year we're introducing the Power Step Smart Series. And as the name suggests, it's actually compatible with your phone. So your phone, your smartphone, we're walking around with these supercomputers in our pocket, we might as well take advantage of those.
Totally.
So a couple years ago, we introduced override switches. Now we've incorporated that override switch into an app, free downloaded app that you're able to override your steps. If you want to put your steps down when you're washing your truck, you don't want the steps up, you need something to stand on, but you need the doors closed. So you override it, you put the steps down. If you want them up, if you're working underneath the vehicle, and you don't want the steps coming down on you, you can override it and put them up. We're also going to be able to control the lights, turn them on, turn them off.
That's sweet.
Program them to turn on with the doors opening up or with the key fob. If you hit the unlock, the lights turn on. In addition to that, we're going to have auxiliary lights. So additional lights you can plug into our controller and control those also from the app.
Technology these days. What else is new about the Power Steps?
We've also redesigned the Power Step extrusion. So the stepping surface of the steps itself, we've redesigned that and to add more grip to the surface. What we've done is we've eliminated some of the tread patterns that we've had in there. We've created more contact with your foot to the board, so the textured powder coat really gets to do its job.
Obviously, then if you're out in the elements or you're out with the dust and dirt, it's safe, it's secure.
It gives you the traction that you need.
Well, of course, if you want more information on any of these Power Steps or what else AMP Research has to offer, make sure you check out amp-research.com.